guys when they were little boys. When they were little boys.
Honey, I don't remember what happened yet.
Oh, man.
Next.
We'll make something up.
Okay, Johnny.
Ask
Uncle John.
We won't know. Remember.
Your best, y'all kids, the kids want to hear your best childhood memories. My kids, like, love it.
I won't remember.
Yeah.
Tell her about the flight to Mitch's wedding.
Who's
Mitch? Who's Mitch?
Who's Mitch?
Ask Jiddo.
I said Mitch's wedding.
Jiddo.
Who's the girl that sat next to you at Mitch's on the plane to Mitch's wedding?
I don't know. I
asked.
She was hot to try. She was
hot.
Trying to pick him
Woo-hoo.
Up. Finally, I said, "He's with us."
And then she
met, takes his phone, and I was like, "I'll help him with that. Give that back to me. He's trying to do something."
She met her boyfriend.
I was like, "What is this girl doing?"
U.S. Army.
But yeah, I guess she was going to meet her boyfriend. She was excited. But your dad was. Fun to talk to on the board.
Because he'll visit. He'll visit.
Okay, Uncle Mike, what's your memory?
And then the funniest thing was when we got off and he said, well, she was kind of forward.